We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
I love each and every one of you, and each and every one is so special in my heart that when I come into the congregation, I have to stop and kiss and hug because I just don't know your face, but I know your life, I know your story, and I pray for you. And so I thank you for recognizing what God has given me, this awesome time in Him where I have just an amazing husband to share my life with, and I share the call on his life, on his ministry and our ministry, and that God has given me all of you, and I feel all your love, and He's given me amazing children and grandchildren and two great grandchildren, and my quiver is full. My quiver is full, and I'm thanking the Lord that I can have this birthday so that I can appreciate all that He has given me. So many people say, oh, well, you know, I wish I was 19, or I wish I was 21, or I wish I was... I cherish the years that the Lord has given me, because it's through every experience that I have gone through, for all the hard times, for all the sweet times, for all the happiness, for all the challenges, for when we left our family to come up here and start this congregation. It was a sacrifice, a major sacrifice of love for the Lord. And I, as I look at everybody here, I just say thank you for being part of what the Lord is doing, because He has just begun to move in Gesher. The best is yet to come with the Lord. Hallelujah.
I just want to let you know that I'm agreeing with you that God's going to give you the desires of your heart this year. I love you.
All right. I love you. It's a great big heart and kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? I love you, Grandma Red. Happy birthday. Woof, woof.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I'm in my new car. Just turned 16. Not Trump.
Happy birthday, Arizona. Hope you have a wonderful 75th birthday. We love you. Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday from beautiful sunny Southern California. Hope you're having a great day and a great year.
Happy birthday, Mom. I am so happy and honored to celebrate your birthday with Geshe Shalom. I just want to tell you how much I appreciate you, how much I love you, how much I was there when I saw you born again and you saw when I was born into the world. I love you with all my heart. I appreciate you and your ministry, all God's doing in your life. I want to give you these two scriptures. Number one, the Bible says, with long life I will satisfy you and show you my salvation. So I declare that over you. You're going to live a long life. This is just the beginning. And number two, may the Lord increase you more and more, you and your family. Have an awesome birthday. Give it up for my mom.
Happy birthday, Mom. To me and Jesse. You're the most amazing, beautiful woman of God. We love you. Can't wait to see you. And
happy birthday, Mom.
Raquel, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday from Costco. Enjoy it.
How's it going, guys?
Wishing you a happy 75th birthday. Sorry I couldn't be there to celebrate it with you, but I've got your present ready for you.
The Mercedes.
Happy birthday, Raquel. Have a great day.
Let's see, from Peter Kiff. Happy birthday, Raquel.
Jacaranda, to Boca Raton, to Palm Beach Gardens, to Avalon Park. It's been amazing. And to think that when we met, we didn't know Messiah. And then we came to Messiah. And he truly has been the third stranded cord that ties us together. We have an eternal love with each other and with our world. Thank you so much for being my friend. One echad with me all these years. I love you.
Thank you. Isn't that?
And yet he blessed me with more than I could ever hope for or imagine. Isn't God amazing? Thank you.
So we got this card for you, and all the teens signed it for you. You know, you're very special to all of us. Some of these teens have been here since kindergarten and younger. And, you know, and yes, I signed it as well. But, you know, you're one of those people that doesn't matter what kind of a week you have. And I put it in writing too. It doesn't matter what kind of week you have, a stressful week. When I come to service and I see you, you're one of those people that's able to, just by looking at me and saying hi, lift my spirits, and the stress is gone. And so you have a tremendous gift and a tremendous spirit over you. And we just love you. We all love you. And you're very special to all of us.
Amen.
Thank you. And you all know how much I love each and every one of you.
We have a couple of more things, but before, while she's greeting the teens, while she's greeting the teens, we want, please, the Shamashin, please come forward, the Shamashin. We still have a couple of more things for her, but the Shamashim, please come forward. We want to lift up a special prayer for... today, Abba, with hearts of appreciation for this wonderful couple, Abba, that you've placed into this congregation as the leaders, as the rabbi, as the shepherds, to guide the people that you have called to this place. Abba, I thank you for them. Thank you because they heard your voice. Thank you because of one act of obedience. Look at the fruit that there is here today. And not just those that are here, but those that have been here, Abba, and have been impacted by their ministry. Father, in the name of Yeshua, we pray a prayer of blessing upon their lives. We pray a prayer of continual flow from the throne of God into their lives. And we pray, Abba, that you can always guide their step in everything they do, they can be hearing your voice. I pray, Father, that you can strengthen them. I pray that you can grant them health. I pray, Father, that you can grant them physical strength as well to continue to walk your way, Abba. I pray that they can open their eyes and see the fruit of their labor. I pray, Abba, that they can open their eyes and see the fruit of their ministry. I pray that they can open their eyes and see the fruit also of blessing upon their family, their children, their grandchildren, and great-grandchildren. We declare your blessing upon them, and we declare that your blessing will trickle down to their own, their loved ones as well. Father, thank you so much for them. Father, I lift up this wonderful, beautiful woman of God. Abba, in the name of Yeshua, we declare that no weapon formed against her shall prosper. We declare health upon her body. We declare, Abba, that you are with her, that you are protecting her, Father. And we declare also an increase in anointing, Abba, for her to do your work. We declare, Abba, we believe, Father, that you are to use her powerfully, Abba. And just like her son and just like her children said, the best is yet to come. She will see years of fruitfulness, Abba, for your name's sake and for your glory. I thank you for them, Abba. I thank you for them both, Father. And I just pray, Father, that you may continue to be with them and surround them with your favor and mercy. In the precious name of Yeshua we pray. Amen and amen.